Death cannot give trouble as it is fused. It is actually life which gives trouble. Somehow life has become more fearful. The only way to cope with life is to live fully.